अखंड मंडलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी टीचर्स डे। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे 5th September एंड ऑन दिस डे वी सेलिब्रेट टीचर्स डे एवरी ईयर्स विद ग्रेट जॉय एंड हैप्पीनेस। Actually, 5th of September is the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was an excellent teacher, first Vice President of India and second President of India. This day is celebrated across the country by students to thank their teachers for their incredible support and guidance. Teachers is a very noble profession that shapes the character caliber and future of an individual. Parents give birth to a child while the teachers play a prominent role in making that child an ideal citizen by the way of education. Parents take the responsibility of love and care while teachers take the responsibility of guiding and educating a child to become successful in his life. They don't teach us only subject and languages. They teach us good manners and life skills. They help us to develop confidence in our life. They also help us to improve our natural talents. We can't ignore their efforts. I salute them for their sacrifices. On the behalf of my friends, I salute them for guiding us. My dear teachers, I know we can't repay for your efforts. So at the end of my speech, I would like to say, let's recognize their efforts, dedication, and hard work, and we should pay respect to them. Last mein main yahi kehna chahta hu, a good teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others. Thank you.